Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's
$400. Whoa, Dad, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey.
A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did you do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face. Can I play?
Sure, we can play co-op together.
Mom, he won't let me play.
What? I just said you could play with me.
What's going on?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said he could play with me.
Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back?
I got you.
Can I play video games with you?
No, go away.
Mom, the little one won't let me play.
That's it, get off.
Why? What did I do?
You fought with both of your brothers. I'm starting to think that you're the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Uncle Frank, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure, here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life.
10 years later.
Oh
my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Dad!
What?
Look at those bears!
Whoa, they're having fun!
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that.
Say what?
Hey, Mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on.
Get him. He's one shot.
Yo, bro, can I play?
Come on, he's right there.
Bro, can I play?
What do you want? And no, you can't play.
That's not fair. You've been playing all day.
Sucks to suck.
No, it's my turn.
Get out of here. Ugh. No, don't cry. Hey! Dad's coming.
I get what I want.
What the hell's going on in here?
Brother,
he's lying.
He doesn't want me to play.
Boy, you better let him play and you're grounded.
What?
Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that.
Beep.
He really is your son, huh?
Beep.
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter size.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's. What? No! Mom, are you okay?
Hold up, Mom.
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You have $5 to build the perfect girl. Me, of course, for $1 million. A nice body for $1,000. A good cook for $100. Fat for $3 and ugly for $2. Let's see, I'd use the $5 to buy 5 chocolate bars.
What?
And then I'd resell those chocolate bars for $2 each, which will give me $10.
Huh?
And then I'd repeat the process until I have $1 million.
Aww.
So I can buy you, of course.
You're the best.
And I'd still have $999,995 left.
Emotional damage.
What is the world's smallest country?
I know.
Don't pick me.
You.
I don't know.
Well then, I think you need to focus more on your studies.
Okay, but can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who's Chris?
I don't know, why?
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career. I think you need to focus more on your wife, sir. Hey Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power is
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000
$2.
Whoa, yeah, it's only $2.
What, really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey.
A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did he do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
Mr. James?
Yes?
Can I stay here tonight?
What? You can't stay here. You have to go home.
Well, my math teacher called my mom for something I did, and I know she's gonna kill me.
Don't worry. She's gonna be speechless if you tell her this.
Later that night.
Hey, son. Your math teacher called and told me you cheated on a test today.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
I don't tolerate cheaters in this household.
Then how come you cheated on Dad with Mr. James?
Thank you.
Honey, please don't go. I wanted to beat my 2-second record, if you know what I mean.
No, Mom, you were the only good parent. Please come back.
I came as quick as I could. You were so good at everything. What the heck are you doing here?
I was just passing through, giving mail to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
What? What?
Can we get McDonald's?
No, we have leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, great heavens!
Jessica, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, it's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day. Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad.
One of you are going to get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch. Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons, and she was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming."
Oh, great heavens!
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Here you go.
Thanks.
Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt them. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy!
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully!
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life.
10 years later.
Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name.
You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks. Hey, boys, what are y'all in the mood to eat?
McDonald's.
Yeah, McDonald's. Pizza?
Jacob, shut up.
Jacob, nah, shut up. Jacob, no one was talking to you. McDonald's it is.
What?
Hey, boys, what do you guys want to do today?
Ooh, let's go drive go-karts.
Okay.
And go swimming.
Yeah.
And play video games.
Jacob, shut up.
Can you just shut up?
Yeah, shut up.
Mom, why are they being so mean to me?
Because you're not shutting up.
Hey, what's that smell?
It's him. Hey, you belong in the dumpster because you stink. I'm about to end this girl's whole career. And you're like the outside of the bread because everyone touches you, but no one wants you.
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that.
Beep.
He really is your son, huh?
Beep.
What? No. Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom.
All right, class, at this time, I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test. What? I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to like double check it or anything? Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh.
All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to like check over your answers or anything? No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me? Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to like look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't wanna? Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test. Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Coming through my bed, so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife because she's a big pain.
No hand LOL.
Bro, you suck. Ah! Teabag him. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on. Get shit on. Get shit on. Your ass. Your ass.
You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me off. Make out like it never happened, but now we were.
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did you do with my baby? Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. Ah!
Get him, get him, get him.
Hey, what'd I tell you about playing my game? Don't you do it.
Mom!
What the hell's going on here?
Brother isn't letting me play.
What'd I tell you about sharing? Oh, that didn't hurt?
Nope, I'm too grown for a whooping.
You too grown? Okay. What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
He said he's too grown.
Who'd you call?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll share.
It's too late.
Finish him.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass!
head.
Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy!
Teacher, teacher!
What's wrong?
I think the world is ending.
Is this one of your silly pranks?
No, I'm being for real. The zombies are already here.
Let them come.
You're not scared?
No, because we have them.
Let's do this.
Oh, no!
My time to shine.
Oh, great heavens!
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Honey, wait. You'll have to wait until you're 18 to open it.
Why can't I open it now?
Because this is a special gift. You have to wait, okay? Happy 12th birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandpa. Can I open my gift now?
No, I tell you every year. You have to wait until you turn 18 to open it, okay?
Okay.
Happy 15th birthday.
Thank you.
Guess what?
What?
Only 3 years left and then you get to open your gift.
Yeah, I guess.
Giselle, you're 18 tomorrow. You'll finally be able to open your gift. Are you excited?
I don't know. I mean, I've been waiting for so long. I don't even know if I want to open it.
You have to, and you need to let me know what it is as soon as you open it.
Yeah, I will.
Happy 18th birthday, honey. You get to open it.
Grandpa, what is this?
Happy 18th birthday, you can open it now.
Grandpa, what is this?
Sweetie, I don't feel so good.
Grandpa, are you okay?
Just go call an ambulance, please.
Hi, yes, 911? It's my grandpa.
We'll be there as fast as we can, just sit tight. Excuse me, miss, are you Giselle?
Hi, yes, my grandpa, is he gonna be okay?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. We did everything we could. He's gone. I'm really sorry about your grandpa.
Thanks.
At least you got to open your gift with him.
My gift? Yeah.
So, what was it?
I don't really know. It's a note.
Well, if it was a note, I really think you should go read it.
What? It's just a phone number. Hey, Becky?
Did you end up opening the gift?
Yeah, I did.
What was it?
It's just a phone number.
A phone number?
Yeah. I don't get it. Why would my grandpa make me wait until I turn 18 to open up a phone number?
Are you gonna call it?
No, are you crazy? I don't know who's gonna pick up.
Giselle, I really think you should call it.
You know what? I think I'm gonna call it.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello?
Who is this?
This is Giselle.
Where did you get this number?
My grandpa gave it to me.
I need you to meet me at this address, and I need you to come alone.
Okay. The person gave me an address.
Good morning, honey.
Good morning, Mom. What's this?
Oh, that's the percentage of how much someone loves you.
Wait, so you love me 100%?
Of course I do, honey. You're my daughter. Hey, bestie.
Hey, Jess. You only love me 10%? You're supposed to be my best friend.
What do you mean? Of course I love you more than that.
I can't believe you.
Hey, babe.
Hey, Jake. Gee. If your love for me is that low, why are you dating me?
What are you talking about?
You know what? I don't even care. It's over.
There you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. That's not how much someone loves you. It's how much they hate you. Giselle, there you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. It's not how much someone loves you. It's how much they hate you.
You're making that up. My mom would never lie to me.
No, I'm telling you the truth.
Okay, look. I don't understand. Why would she lie?
I have no idea, but I promise you I was telling the truth.
I'm gonna go talk to her. I'll call you later. Mom?
Honey, you're home.
Can Can I talk to you for a second?
Yes, of course. About what?
Is it true that you lied to me about the percentage?
No, I would never lie to you.
So you're telling me that that is not a hate percentage, that's a love percentage?
Okay, yes, I lied to you.
Why would you lie to me? I broke up with my boyfriend and I almost lost my best friend.
Well, why do you think mine is on 100%?
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up? Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch.
Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class. We're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi. I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Because I can give you some.
Hey, class, we're playing a different game where you remove the last two letters from your name.
Man, I've been with so many girls.
Stop the cap.
I have the best advice for women in business. Get your fucking ass up and work.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
Bro, this girl last night was making it clap.
I can do it too.
All right, class, at this time I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything?
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh. All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything?
No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me?
Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to? Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test.
Nah, Jit had enough. You better pass that test. That's crazy.
I have a feeling you were cheating on the test.
What? Prove it.
Well, one question was, who was the first president? The girl beside you said George Washington, and so did you.
So, everyone knows he was the first president.
Wait, hold on. The next question was, when did the World War I start? The girl beside you put 1914, and so did you.
Yeah, I read the history textbook last night, and I remembered that.
Okay, well, the next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put, I don't know, and you put, me either.
Gotta go.
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Beep, 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 beep. Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, please don't go. I wanted to beat my 2-second record, if you know what I mean.
No, Mom, you were the only good parent. Please come back.
I came as quick as I could. You were so good at everything. Mm-mm-mm. What the heck are you doing here?
I was just passing through, giving mail to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
What? What?
Can we get McDonald's?
No, we have leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, great heavens!
What did I tell you about lying?
But Mom, that's not fair. You lie all the time.
No, I do not.
Whenever we go out eating, you say that I'm 9, but I'm actually 13. You lied about the Tooth Fairy, and you lied about Santa Claus.
Look here, son. I'm grown. I can lie.
What?
But if I catch you lying, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Hey, what did I just walk into?
Mom told me to be honest now. So Mom is having an affair with Uncle Fred, the mailman, the doctor, and don't forget about our neighbors.
Oh, great heavens!
I can't believe I dated you before, like, ew. I'm about to ruin my ex's whole career. Wow, you're such an ABCDEFGHIJK. What does that mean? Attractive, brilliant, cute, dazzling, elegant, funny, gorgeous, hot. Aw, what about IJK? I'm just kidding. Dad, can you please order me some earplugs?
For what?
Because you and your friend always making noises super late. Like, what are y'all doing, making TikToks?
Yeah, we can go with that. I'll try to keep it down next time.
I just can't get it out of my head.
What you mean?
You saying, I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. Dad. Don't that be
bitch, go bad bitch, go. Go bad bitch, go bad bitch, go.
Go bad bitch, go bad this hand.
Jessica, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, it's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day. Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heavens!
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep. He really is your son, huh? Beep.
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch.
Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
All right, class. At this time, I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything?
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh.
All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything?
No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me?
Okay.
Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over?
Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me?
Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay.
Wait, you sure you don't want to?
Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test.
Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Dad, Dad.
What?
Look at those bears.
Whoa, they're having fun.
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that.
Say what? Oh, man.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons and she was screaming, oh, God, I'm coming.
Oh, great heavens!
But I ate Taco Bell last night.
Okay, shh, Dad's right there.
I don't care, I gotta poo.
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Here you go.
Thanks. Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt them. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy.
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully.
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see.
Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life.
10 years later.
I am the only one who
Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life. Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
So answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face.
Can I play?
Sure, we can play co-op together.
Mom, he won't let me play.
What? I just said you could play with me. What's going on?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said he could play with me. Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back? I got you.
Can I play video games with you?
No, go away.
Mom, the little one won't let me play. That's it. Get off.
Why? What did I do?
You fought with both of your brothers. I'm starting to think that you're the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Uncle Fred, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
So answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Dad, Dad!
What?
Look at those bears!
Whoa, they're having fun!
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that.
Say what? Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons, and she was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming!"
Oh, great heavens!
Do you want another knuckle sandwich?
No, quit it out. That's not cool. Ouch!
Like you're gonna do anything. Y'all are both losers.
Later that night.
Hello?
Hey.
Quiet kid? How'd you get my number?
Don't come to school tomorrow.
What? Please don't do it. Please don't.
Because tomorrow's Saturday.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else.
I wasn't done. Don't come on Monday.
Oh, great heavens!